Not to mention pointless high graphics. Who gives a shit if a game looks super nice? Pretty much everyone. You live in a very superficial world. Why do you think special effects are more important than scripts these days? 40-minute end battles. Just special effects wank off. Everyone pretty much cares about graphics. And I can tell you, for a game's success, it's most likely 50 times more important that the graphics are cutting edge compared to the gameplay being interesting. Have you heard of Mortal Kombat? Damn, great side stuff. KO.
Round two. Fight.
Wow, the side.
Get ready for the next battle.
Demon's Souls on PlayStation 5. I thought the graphics were, well, spectacular, but gameplay is the old Demon's Souls. I would have preferred it if they updated it. As I know that's blasphemy to say, but it's just too dated. After having played, like, you know, Bloodborne and Sekiro, yeah.
Round three. Fight.
Chuck! Yeah, I posted a video playing the PlayStation 5 controller. It was really good. Hey, thanks, Dombey. What's different from a DS4? It's much larger, fits better into my hands. I have large hands. The directional pad itself has less... it's that the texture is very different on the D-pad itself, which I enjoyed. And the rumble function is really neat. It's really well made.
Round one. Fight.
Yeah, it's just sturdier overall. I love a DS4 pad, so I didn't think I would. Just looking at pictures of a DS5 pad, I was like, wow, this looks worse, but it's not.
KO. Round two. Fight.
Moses, what are you talking about? Nyko, what's up, yo? Thanks, Nyko. Yeah, I'm very happy with it. Very happy with it. Lampana, thank you so much, man. Thanks so much for the sub.
Fight.
Oh, nice. Hey Foxy, what's up?
Get ready for the next battle.
Will you be a final boss again in more tournaments? I mean, if they ask me, I guess. But the thing is, it was so magical when I did that I... Maybe I just want to leave it like that.
Round one. Fight.
God, my nose is itchy.
Perfect. Round two.
Weren't you drunk at the time? Ugh, not really. I'd had a few beers, but, you know, I'm pretty tolerant. Yeah, I can tell Toto is rusty.
Get ready for the next battle.
Hey, Sicarius, you're very kind. You're very kind. Sleep tight, sir. Sleep tight.
Round one. Fight.
Oh, nice one, little.
KO. Round four. Fight. Chuck, Fight.
Hey, thanks guys. Thank you. Hey Ducky, I'm doing great. I'm doing great. Thank you. How are you doing? Why do you think not so many pro players take Kunimitsu seriously, not practicing her and stuff? Well, a lot of them seem to be taking her seriously. But you have to remember... Kunimitsu is not a popular character. She never was. That's why she's delivered so late.
Keep it up, bud.
And, you know, top players... Everyone tier whores so much these days that everyone just prioritizes the top 10 or top 20 characters. Because, like, just look at your average tournament. There's not too much character variety. Everyone tier whores. Sly Cat, thank you so much for the generous donation, man. It's very kind. Oh, really? Nice spot.
KO. Round 3. Fight.
Forward dash into low parry. Thank you, Kuma. Thank you.
Fight.
Hey, nice.
Get ready for the next battle.
So did you get anything on Black Friday? Yeah, actually, a lot of these studio upgrades I did coincided with Black Friday or Black Week here in Sweden, so I got a lot of discounts.
Round one. Fight.
Great. Oh, so unlucky.
Round two. Fight.
This character, man, I really hope they nerf that upward 4. Oh my god, Toto, did you just compliment my gameplay? What happened? Thanks. Yeah, good games.